The Kabaka Ronald Muwenda Mutebi left his palace accompanied by Her Royal Highness the Nabagereka of Buganda, Slivia Najinda, and headed straight to the Mengo Palace, where celebrations for his 30th coronation anniversary were held. At the venue, he was welcomed by the Katikkiro of Buganda, Charles Peter Mayiga, who led him to where he was adorned in his kingship attire amid jubilations from the thousands of Buganda loyalists that were gathered at the palace. From here, he was led to the throne where he was saluted with 30 drumbeats, symbolizing the 30th coronation anniversary. Shortly after, the king had a photo moment with the kingdom chiefs and kingsmen who were smartly clad in white kanzus and backcloth, after which he was carried around the venue as he waved at the jubilant crowds. The king was offered a number of gifts, including the symbolic loco brew carried in neatly decorated calabashes. The entertainers ranged from culture performing groups, secular musicians, students, and the famous ghetto kids. They all sang praises for the king and kingdom at large. In his speech, Kabaka thanked all Ugandans that turned up for this historical event and for braving the harsh conditions throughout the day. He thanked all Ugandans that have supported the kingdom through his years of reign. The king expressed concern over the continued contravention of kingdom affairs by politicians, further resounding a call for federal governance in the country, which he believes can enhance socio-economic transformation in different sectors.
Mu federal buli kitundu kyekulaakulanya awonno Uganda.
He urged Ugandans to rise up against bad governance. To the youth, he urged them not to sell their land, but rather engage themselves in productive work, especially agriculture for economic independence. The Kabaka also condemned acts of labor exploitation, which he says has exposed Ugandans in modern slavery.
N'okukola ennyo tujja kubayamba okubatuusaako enkulaakulana eyo yonna gye muli okutwalibwa mu mirimu mu nsi ez'ebunaayira abantu baffe gye bayisibwa ng'abaddu era n'abamu ne bafiirayo abo ababatwala okukola ebweru tebalina kirungi kyonna kibabaagaliza emitima gyabwe si mirungi naye bo bakifunamu nnyo.
According to the Kabaka, the 30th anniversary is just the beginning of his reign, as he referred to the biblical teachings on the life of Jesus Christ.
Kitabo kya Luka atugamba nti Yesu yennyini bwe yasooka okuyigiriza yali yaakamala emyaka asatu kyekitegeeza nti omulimu ogwaffe gwakatandika butandisi.
Meanwhile, the religious leaders, led by the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Paul Semwogerere, thanked God for the Kabaka's life and enabling him throughout his 30 years of reign.
Ai katonda kitafe, emyaka asatu ejise, ngomwere zao, saba sajja, Kabaka Mutebi, atandiko mulimu gwenja ulo kuno gwa mukwasa. Wamufuirira n'atulabula ku nsonga y'obulyake, ey'obukenuzi, ey'obunyazi n'obubbi.
The Katikkiro of Buganda, Charles Peter Maiga, revealed some of the achievements attained through Kabaka Muwenda's 30 years of reign. Among others is improving education and health services. He explained how the king has used his position to improve the quality of life for millions of Ugandans, especially through a number of projects such as the Kabaka Birthday Run, which fundraises for a number of public health concerns such as HIV and AIDS, sickle cells, among others. After the speeches, the Kabaka served the thousands of loyalists with a barbecued bowl and later exited amid jubilations. Kabaka Ronald Muwenda Mutebi II ascended to the throne on 31st July 1993 at Nagalabi in Budo, Wakiso District. Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.
Mungu akuangaze kuna mulondo yo Buganda. Aisaba sajja Kabaka wa Buganda wanga.
Wangala Ibafe.